Called Volunteers for Alpi in cooperation with Sodta Digital and CS1 Pro Audio proudly presents MGGIG 2021.
Opening prayer. Let's bow our heads and place ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for gathering all of us today in this important event. May you bestow your guidance and blessings on this event so that we can enjoy and appreciate its significance in our lives. Bless everyone present here today that each one of us may be able to share what he or she have for your glory and honor. Grant good health and safety to our loved ones left at home, and peace and goodwill to all men. May the various activities related to this event be a success through your intervention. We ask all of these in your name. Amen.
In our society. And as the night or as the day is filled with sheer excitement, and soon we will find out who will be the lucky girl, will be held supreme as being our Miss Key Guapa and Indeed Guapa 2021. Alright, but before that, guys, no, I want you to know that Indeed na po diyan yung isa ka nun subo. I have with me in 10 intensive years with BPO at the call center industry. He is Barangay Stephanie Yakawuswagan Festival organizer and LGBTQ rights advocate. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pride and honor to introduce to you my co-host for today, Mr. F. Bautista Maria.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and I'd like to welcome you once again to our fabulous and very extravagant event, just like what my partner said, MGGIG 2021.
Yes,
kabudlay sa iyo pa sa tahan, kikita rin naman itong opening pa lang, hindi, miski sa lawa, siguro ito, hindi mo tali katubong, sige na girl, na ako tanan-tana. Pero di grabe, this is, just like what my partner said, is one of the most awaited event in our community, especially in the Bacolod LGBTQ community. This has been all over the social media, in Facebook. Well, I'm not quite sure if it's in Instagram, but I am pretty sure that a lot of us in our community are looking forward to this very event.
Yes, partner. And for the information of everybody, guys, just log in at www.lgbtqbacolodvolunteersforalbi for more updates. Yes, partner, I know nga ang mga candidates tayo excited, hindi mabalang kung sino gets sa ilan na daw. Ito kalain naman, partner, no?
Yes, this is the first time. I was actually chatting with Felicity or Mamang Bomsky the last week, and I was telling her that I was really looking forward not just to become her partner because we've been talking about, you know, hosting together, but more than that, it is also definitely a great feeling to see each and every one of you helping out the community and at the same time doing this for a greater cause.
Yes, that's right.
Judging for our festival attire, which basically comprises 20% of the overall scores of all our candidates. Here's our criteria: beauty of face, 40%, suitability of the attire, 30%, creativity of the costume, that's 20%, and of course the poise and the bearing, 10%.
And for our criteria for our festival attire for Miss King, indeed, guapa, pambalakasan costume, 40%, entertainment value, 20%, tsakang look, 20%, creativity of the costume, 10%, and puang na speech, 10%, for a total of 100%.
Pongkay na kayo niya, no?
Marami puang na speech niya.
Katahong sa criteria sa kato niya, Miss Gay, hindi guwapa, partner.
Oo, ganun, partner. Partner, ikaw may pamakotol, kung ikaw ka-intra, sa tingin ka man-intra, sa guwapa or sa hindi guwapa?
Sa hosting lang ko siya. No, dito, kay ko man ako. You know, let's all be very honest. As gays, even in our probably 6 or in grade 1 or grade 2, we were all wearing our towels and probably yung mga hapuls ng ating mga ginikanan. Kahit magkatubang, kahit magtunututuran pa. Di ba? Ganun kasi sa mga mga inadlaw, kung tayo siyang tinako lang ito, tsura ko lang siyang kumusta ko pa sa akong nabatiis, doon hindi alang-alang ang tanda ko, no, partner? Ikaw yan, you still have it.
Oo, partner, dahil hindi ko wala, pwede siguro sa Exicom, siguro aray magpudigan.
For sure.
Ano ka pala sa Gismil, partner?
Yes! Very gracious and very generous. That is, of course, courtesy ni Daddy Albi.
Makikita yes!
Di ba? So, we are all set?
Yes! Let's start the ball rolling, partner!
And of course, I'm pretty sure that you are all very excited. Kaya daw medyo okay na nga mo niya exposure na diwa. Let us all get ready and let us all meet our candidates for MGGIG 2021 in their festival costume!
We'll be right back. probably either a mother-in-law's, 18 years of age, your Miss Mandalay.
Tribe is known for tribal kapulangan that stands for LGBT in Barangay Bata. So as I stand here in front of you and as the world watching over me, I am proud and honored to bring back the legacy of Jovial Queens in center stage. I am Julia Marie Ihasa, hailing all the way last from the center of North and South, home of Tapsanay Festival, and from the home of Jovial Queens. Hala Arriba, Barangay Bata!
Thank you.
It is a gathering all beauty icons all over in the Philippines, battling for one crown and one title. And behind that question goes by, who is the fairest of them all? A pleasant afternoon to each and every one. Nandito na sa iyong harapan ang isang baklang nag-trending sa Facebook. Pinakita sa TV sa kapuso mo, Jessica Soho, nag-iisang pitang baklang kontesera. Oo nga po, ako nga po yun. This is Errol Filoteo. And tonight, allow me to be your Miss Ira Filoteo Garcia, pinakabata at pinaka-fresh na kandidata. 18, and I believe in the saying, kung ikaw may angsod, hindi magkuya kaginabuglayan mo ina. And before I leave the stage, nag-iiwan po ako ng babala na ang nanay ko po ay isang mangkukulang. Tatay ko naman po ay isang mangbabarang. Kung ayaw yung makulang at babarang, please gawin natin patas ang laban dahil hindi naman po ako takot makipagsabayin sa mga kandidatang sobrang kagandahan at may perfectong hugot ng katawan dahil lagi natin pakatandaan na ang kagandahan at ang perfectong hugot ng katawan ay matatakpan kapag utak at talento na ang pinag-uusapan. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you.
and a Joker heart and a heart. And I was going to say na mahirap mapakababae kung hindi ka naman tunay. Mahirap mapakalalaki kung hindi ka naman tunay na lalaki. Mas mahirap mapakatao kung hindi ka naman tunay. Hindi ka naman respetuhin ang binigay sa iyo. I am from the Gateway City of Smile and from the famous Sambang Festival, and I proudly to represent Barangay Banago, and I believe in the saying, everything gives a lesson, and every lesson changes a person. Proudly to represent Barangay Banago, once again, I am your lovely candidate number 6, and I am Charmir Asagawa, 17, and proudly to represent Barangay Banago. They are made of discipline, determination, and hard to find other called courage. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Standing in front of you is Scarlett Galashi Gonzaga, 25 years old and proud to represent the new frontier, Barangay Handuman. Like this before, to be surrounded and stand in front of so many beautiful people. But whatever happens here tonight, it will remain the sweetest of all dreams. Good evening, America. I'm sorry. Good morning, America. Good afternoon, Dubai. And good evening, 7,107 islands of the Philippines. Bago ko man simulan itong aking talumpati, ay mag-iiwan po ako ng simpleng paalala na ang nanay ko po ay isang mang kukulang at ang tatay ko po ay isang mang babarang. Kaya kung ayaw niyong makulang at mabarang, gawin patas ang laman. My name is Jen Ray Purvis, but tonight, distinguished me, ang baklang nag-trending sa Facebook, umanin ng maraming views sa YouTube,
ang bakla sa likod ng Father's Day Special ng One Western Visayas at Sexy GMA News TV. Yes, it's me, the one, the only one. Ang nag-iisang kontesera naman ng Bacolod. My name is Princess Bolo Altamirano, 22, representing the home of the tastiest Lechon Festival, the Farmer's Village, the ever on Kabul.
Network, 90% of LGBT youth experience bullying. 74% of young transgender women experience sexual harassment. And 84% LGBT youth experience verbal violence. These numbers are a fraction of the excruciating pain we endure every day. And I hope we get to realize that each and every one of us has a certain responsibility to change this. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Carissa Molina, 25 years old, and I am very proud to represent the biggest barangay in the city of Bacolod, Barangay Villa Monte. Before your eyes is the fusion of love, respect, and acceptance. The forest that solidifies our humanity and serves as the foundation of diversity. So let's stand together in my advocacy, uniting LGBT culture into an authentic and one community. Thank you.
At bago po ako umalis sa tablado nito, nais ko po mag-iwan ng Katagang. Natatakot po ako sa kanila dahil lahat sila'y magaganda. Samantalang ako lamang ang Diyosa. And I'm proud, honored, privileged to represent from the summer capital of Bacolod City, Barangay Punta Taytay.
GBT Bacolod volunteers for ALPI in cooperation with Sodta Digital and CS1 Pro Audio proudly presents MGGIG 2021.
sa tao, kulang sa ulo, kundi lubok. My name is Freya Akira Ravenna, naghalin sa barangay ng walang tulugay, Barangay Dos. Pagkita ko siya, puhay! Ang ganda ng katawan! Pagdating sa mukha, ang ganda pa rin ng katawan! Kung pangalan ako sa inyong paningin, hindi ka nagkakamali, namimisa kami. At naniniwala po ako sa kasabihan number 2 at number 11. Maraming salamat po!
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
here this afternoon. This is MMIG candidate number 4, proud to represent Barangay 7, Bonita, the cute, cute, cute town. And I thank you.
Gata sang lubi, gata sang lalaki, pero gyapit-gyap, mas namit-gyapon ang bata ni Kong Alvin nga si Javi.
Ay, boy!
Kung ang buto sa Ilonggo ay liso, kat ang buto naman sa Ilonggo ay tulang, ang boto ko naman para sa Mayor sa Bacolod, Kong Alvin Benitez! Ladies and gentlemen, nandito na po sa inyong harapan ang baklang hapok-hapok, cute-cute, pure original, pure organic, huay kaagi rito, okay? Huay kaagi pills, pills, prayer lang, alright? This is the battle of beauty and the beast. I am the beauty and the rest of the candidate is the beast. And the home of the bravest captain in the whole Bacolod City, Barangay Tangum, and I, thank you.
and gentlemen, ay kandida. Kandida nyo napagod na. Ladies and gentlemen, the board of judges, my pin of love, listening, good afternoon, everyone. Ababae na sa inyong harapan ay mula sa correctional hanggang mental. Ngayon ay sa memorial. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Angel Look Look, aka Angel Burger, 23 plus 13, was 33, a little happy. Nag-iiwan na kasabihan, kumagulan, agi ang pasibandan. Kumagalino man tsunami, agi japon ang pasibandan. Kumawala ka ni kalingaan ng kalakihan, agi ang palakitan. My vital statistic is, tatay otso, by the otso, mga tao ari ang tabutso. At nag-iiwan na kasabihan, wala itong na itong sa patay gutom ng mga agi. And I believe to saying that, don't lose hope when the stars come down, when the stars come out. Abraham, the beautiful place, 100% supporting Barangay Alice!
Come on. kilala. Hindi sila kang chill. Diliwan-luwan. Pakilala, pakilala. Again. Ako?
Ano mo kakatao? Hindi ka marumbang ako naman talaga. Yung ako pa,
stop! Wala kayo sa isa lang! Inay lang, inay lang. Inay lang ang bal. Pakilala, liwan. Ako?
Ako? Sige ka. Ako ang nilan gato.
Basta, ako Alimil Gato, 27, naming lawas ko pagwapa.
Pero kapag doon, bando ko, naming lawa. Di ba? Di na ba? Doon, na ba?
Puro, iba to, barangay, pakalugoy. Si ba?